It is time we attacked this chosen problem at its source.
The closer we get, the closer we come to facing their master. That's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
To the Witch King, for that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop, not with the Chosen, and not with you.
We will all serve the Witch King, one way or another.
Then we'll bury you in a grave too deep to climb out of.
Right, ye lot! Shut up and have him!
Submit to our Dark Master!
No!
the Witch King.
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defensive.
Back an enemy into a corner, eh? Usually when they become the most dangerous.
The miles I've traveled and the things I've gutted to track you down. I've come a long way, so this fight better be worth it!
I'll flee!
Kill me! Pain is sweet in all its forms. I only wish I could witness more of yours before I go!
Thank you.
These marauder orcs value loot above all else.
Certainly above their own lives.
Makes the cure that much sweeter.
It's time! You want to scrap with my blood, brother? You're going to have to scrap with me!
To my blood brother. Together we'll kill you!
I serve you, Bright Lord!
things to do than play with stinking grogs. But if that's what you want...
Wasting meat! It took time and skill to butcher that! Here, let me show you how it's done! Take prisoners. I take provisions.
There are times I forget why I'm fighting.
No, never forget. We have a purpose here. Do not.
Die there!
supplies are bound for the west, for Gondor eventually. We need to make sure they get there intact.
I want those supplies, and we're getting them no matter what.
It's a tricky place. You never know what's real and what's only there to fool
you. I'm making it too.
Recognize me? No? Good. I've been under your nose the whole time.
My blood brother, he's off limits.
On your knees, worm.
Meet for the slaughter.
You will kneel. Incompetent race.
In all of your delicate man bits.
Fresh meat! You will be butchered!
Didn't drop! You blasted!
going to give you a fair fight, which is more than you gave my blood brother. No! Chosen master, chosen master. My life for you.
Better look out!
They don't know we're here, so stab 'em someplace fun.
Thank you.
is Abgan, Foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. The highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Elven rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my foresight. But Sauron's vision exceeded mine, for he made a ring that would dominate all the others. Never again. Now we have made a ring that Sauron did not foresee.
Dim the flame, and we'll attract the ghouls. Such lovely creatures. We came to hunt a beast, but an elf lover. Oh, we found a real monster.
Service, you're chosen.
At your command, boss. You're dead!
But you won't.
I can't stand your face, so I'm gonna slice it off your head.
You're all words. I'm all murderous rage.
It's a tricky place.
You never know what's real
and what's only there to fool you.
Yeah.
the sound of impending doom. The sound of your death. I want to play with your innards, and I always get what I want. You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth.
Give up.
Vicious cycle, innit? The Overlord sends slaves into the tunnels to clear webs. And some of them always get caught by spiders.
You are a bird!
Too many supplies have gone missing lately. Not on our watch.
Look out! You better look out!
Fire!
with these carnivores. Fierce, yet untamed. Let's see how they respond to Uruk discipline.
Don't make a noise, and we'll have their heads before they can draw breath.
Mordor all by myself. Station.
Isles are.
Henok. Garl. Stakuga. 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 Master Kuga.
Just like all the works of men in Mordor, you are ruined!
Think you're tough? Well, I'm tougher. Come on, I'm ready for ya. Break your boat!
How's this elf warrior meant to kill the sneakers?
I'll do you first!
Better look out.
Oh,
Looks like I killed you, Tark.
Suppose it makes me a Tark killer. No. Tark Slayer! I quite like the sound of that. Tark Slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Tark Slayer!
I'll never get used to dying.
Perhaps we should stop dying then.
That's quite a fort.
We'll take their fort and their treasures.
Yeah. will show no mercy.
So where is he? Where's the bellowing, boasting maggot who wants me dead? And if he's so hot for a fight, why is he hiding? Your foolishness! What an awful lot of bother! Here's what I do to fools who waste my bloody time!
Yeah! I like it! I was born in the crucible of a fire that you created. But I was born anew as the flame. Not the flame of knowledge, not the flame of truth. Oh no, I am the flame of war!
Did you?
I made war on Sauron, many war chiefs flocked to my banner. Among the most useful, though not the most subtle, was the Grog Horder. He was a terror in battle, and child's play to manipulate.
First of all, that makes me thirsty, Second, it's just frightful!
Give you a little something extra for all the trouble you've caused.
Hey, I'm gonna stomp you into the mud. Then I'm gonna stomp on you some more. And then I'll have myself a drink.
Feel that? It's hate. Pure, hot, angry hate. And it's all for you. It burns off him, and he's gonna use it to turn you into paste.
Thank you.
Chosen.
Yes, yes, I have your back.
Do your worst. It'll pale next to what I've done.
When I made war on Sauron, many war chiefs flocked to my banner. Among the most useful, though not the most subtle, was the Groghorder. He was a terror in battle, and child's play to manipulate.
First of all, that makes me thirsty, and B, and it what? Second, it's just frightful!
Cough.
gonna stomp you into the mud. Then, I'm gonna stomp on you some more. And then, I'll have myself a drink.
When I made war on Sauron, many war chiefs flocked to my banner. Among the most useful, though not the most subtle, was the Grog Horder. He was a terror in battle, and child's play to manipulate. Was it grog or deep-seated loathing? Thank you. matter. He was among my most fearsome war chiefs.
Stop searching!
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways. This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Thank you.
sort of fight now, don't you? You must have a death wish! You had me, didn't you? You're too clever for you, man thing!
Thank you.
Vrug.
Well, if it was something, it had better stay away.
Let's go.
Bronk will not escape me.
Got here, Gravewalker. Seclusion is even more boring than it sounds. Chance. plans have been laid, though we can't see them yet. Only way to see what comes up is to play the game. So let's play.
To see what your spine looks like for ages. Let's get it out of here.
You Did you hear that?
Light goes out, ghouls go down.
The Overlord says you're a pathetic coward!
Someone, no chance? Not fair at all. Not fair. Giving no chance? No chance? You never gave me a chance. No chance at all. You gave me no chance.
Akra, I will show no mercy.
So where is he? Where's the bellowing, boasting maggot who wants me dead? And if he's so hot for a fight, why is he hiding?
there. The end to all your grand plans. Plagues and gangs in violence. Just so I can tear your heart out. So I'll still beat you before. Nothing will ever change that.
That war chief is no more.
And yet, as you always point out, Mordor will breed a thousand more.
My sword collection's getting real.
Whatever.
walls are.
Look out!
prattin' about? Let's get on with the gutting.
Knowing your enemy has already conquered a fort, put its defenders to the sword, I would have thought that would give you pause.
Soon. Take it, go, go, go!
Feet as they flee, while we feast in victory, they quake in fear, because they know that we are coming for them. Witness the rise of Mordor. Witness the rise of the Bride.